it. A freight pin is registered to Suntor Klein Corp just made a rapid departure request. Suntor Klein is an OV front. We can assume the shipping master is on board. What's worse, that pinnace is not just a planet hopper. It's an interstellar vessel. If it leaves Velez, we'll never get our hands on the shipping master. You must stop it.
The fire is about to reach the ship fuel distribution valves. Your weak flesh will be burnt to a crisp when that happens. I advise rapid movement.
I gather you didn't get the data.
Who the hell are you people? What do you want?
The shipments you made to the Ascent group. Speak.
Why? What's in it for me, huh?
Well, how about not spending a perceived eternity in the Null exploring all possible and probable types of pain?
Bring it on, you foreign bitch! I got enough black ice in here to fry whatever you jack me into.
Yes, well, we'll see about that. Another assignment completed. I admire your resourcefulness. Seems there are sapiens who deviate from the species' substandard norm. Now we should leave. About 20 Onyx Void flatliners are heading this way, stimmed up and itching to pulp us. I prefer facing them at a different time and place. We will contact you as soon as we've extracted the data we need from this...
Operative, we have news. Come see us at Cluster 13.
Thank you. hotline, friend.
Do not advise anything offered by strangers.
Be aware, insurance fraud is a capital offense for all subcontractors.
Cycle, cheer me up and kill yourself.
Thank you. take more time.
Good to all.
There you are. That hedge you brought us held a few info gems beneath multiple layers of bullshit and surprisingly aggressive ice. The Ascent group contracted Onyx Void to smuggle prominent scientists and exotic materials from all over the sector onto Velez. All of it tied to a secret project. You must find those scientists. We dug out a potential lead from the head, a Sapien's female named Laura Lanier. The Ascent group personnel files list her as a Class 3 HR manager, but her contact info has been irretrievably purged. She received the scientist from OV. Surveillance probe showed Lanier frequenting several establishments in Stimtown. Talk to the bartenders and regulars there and see if any of them know more of her current whereabouts. Find Lanier, and you'll find the scientists. Questions? I'm sure she's just a facilitator without any tangible knowledge. But by locating the scientists, we should learn more about the project they worked on. Questions? It's where you indents go for stress relief, isn't it? I'm sure you know more about it than I do. Questions? We are less interested in the missing scientists than in what they were brought in to work on. The Ascent group went through considerable pains to acquire and hide them from all rivals. Questions? Keep us updated.
You too can get a friend of
mine. We have a small problem, Flesh. Stimtown has been cordoned off since the lockdown. I would suggest gleefully slaughtering the guards, but this could be counterproductive toward the overall mission imperative to keep a low profile.
Who near? So I happen to overhear your little conversation with the Aforan. No, I won't tell you how. But I can help you with Stimtown access. Come see me and we'll talk.
Well, well, if it isn't my former handyman, come fucking rock star.
Oh, the sweet irony. Here you are, two-timing as a damn CGT operative for whatever mystery corp that sly a foreign represents, and you can't even get into Stimtown for a stiff one? You've come a long way, but you still depend on me, huh? Well, you're in luck, because I need an errand runner. There's a bartender named Spice over at the loading bars expecting a delivery from me. They don't like to admit it, but most of the proprietors over there depend on my goodwill. Now, this delivery would be frowned upon if it was discovered, but it'll get you through the lockdown. I have an arrangement with a guard named Wharton. Let him know I sent you, and he'll let you through. Get the package delivered to Spice, and you'll have your access. And remember, you owe me. We'll just let that simmer for a while. Now get out of here before I lose my appetite, you backstabbing bastard!
If you got any bounties, I'll take them. You just made this rotten arcology a better place. Nah, just kidding. Still plenty of stim-fuck happers out there to make us all unsafe. Here's your payout.
Vigra.
I'm Grateful Abbott, and oh boy!
Entry. Steak boss Poon. Again? Fuck. I've paid my fucking dues to him 10 times over already. Don't ever indebt yourself to a jack-o'-lantern. Oh well, come on through. And let that bastard know I've had enough of his favors. After this, we're even. I'm giving you permanent access, so I don't have to bother with your face again.
You're about to cause static.
Najim, please, I go to you.
Nick,
Name your poison, friend. Well, looky here. Poon actually came through. Give him my thanks. Now, what can I do you for? Sure, coming up. This should frizzle your wiring, buddy. Rings a bell. There was a mid-boss who came here slumming every once in a while. She's not welcome here anymore, though. Couldn't keep her hands off the other clientele. Gave her two passes, but she struck out on the third. I bet you can find her at the Dirty Dive. They're less picky with their customers. Yeah, you know, when the uppers come down here to sample the forbidden fruit. Fucking tourists, if you ask me. But I don't say no to their eucreds. Name says it all, doesn't it? It's not far from here. Sure thing, friend. Just give a shout if you need something.
Boone here. Heard you delivered the package. Good to know you can be somewhat trusted, even if you sold out to Y Corps.
No further.
I'm Paolo, and you're lonely, I can tell. Buy me a kick? Thanks, hon. That's sweet of you. And here we were having such a good time. Why bring up that bitch? All right. So, we used to go out for a while. She had eucreds, used to brag about her crib up in A-Stack. Some penthouse do. Dumped me like yesterday's trash when she started hanging out with the Quicks. Good riddance. AKA Blossom Hill. Fancy name for a sad fucking building. I hear the Quicks have the run of the place now. Not local, are you, hon? The liquid Quicks? Pretty easy going unless you cross them. Can't see what the hell she saw in them. Tense flatliner named Trenning is leading them these days. He'll know her for sure. Thanks for the kick. And if you find her, tell her to go fuck herself.
That the maintenance sector is to be accessed by authorized personnel only.